Slow it down, you guys. Frankie was a wee old pounder. She found her then just the same. But the way she smiled for Johnny was a goddamn dirty shame. Here was her man. He was doing her wrong. Frankie went down to the whorehouse to buy her a bucket of beer. She said to the whorehouse keeper, "Has my loving Johnny been here?" He was her man. He was doing her wrong. Don't want to cause you no trouble. I don't want to tell you no lie. I just saw you, Johnny, finger fucking Nellie Bly. He was her man, but he was doing her wrong. Frankie looked over the transom, and much to her alarm, Johnny wasn't using his finger no more. He was using his whole damn arm. He was her man, but he was doing it wrong. Frankie went into a tent, pulled out her old 44. Rat-a-tat-tat, she shot three shots right through that whorehouse door. He was her man, but he was doing it wrong. First shot hit him and he staggered. Second shot hit him and he fell. Third shot hit him in the asshole and blew him over.